Went down to the Essence Fest, New Orleans, 2019. That's the trip me and my partners got together and went down there. So I'm just showing you, you know, a couple sights when I first got up here. I got up there to New Orleans, went to Acme to eat. Off top, that was the first place we went, man. The food was so good. This waiter right here, he was off the chain. That nigga was a trip. Walking down Bourbon Street for the first time, man. It's like, it's a lot going on. A whole lot going on, man. We had a ball, though. You hit a couple clubs up, you know. Get our dance and drink on. You see them hand grenades right there that she's holding. That they are holding right there. I think that hand grenade got the best of her because she was just, whew. Yeah. A lot of clubs was jamming. Live music, live bands. A lot of the clubs, they were turned up. You just go from one club to the next. The spot right here has some good food. We went over to the casino. Got our gamble on. That was my first time gambling, so I ain't win nothing, but I participated. To the mall, went down to the mall. I was looking for the Zion jersey, but they didn't have it for me. We saw some Zion shirts, but you know, I wanted a jersey. Didn't get a chance to pick that up. Willie Beeman, Al Bundy, Flint Tropic. They should have had a coffee black jersey. This little spot right here was jumping downstairs and upstairs. Bourbon Heat. That's the Marriott. That's the hotel we was in. That's my homie Big. This fool was talking to everybody. This guy right here, he could hold his own. He was like, yo, I'm gonna make some money by just standing here. And he did it. He did just that. And he just stood there. Yeah, that cat right there rapped to us for a good 10 minutes. He was kicking his rhyme. Up in the club again with the camera. Yeah. They still throwing out their middle finger. You know they young. Let's see what else going on. Oh yeah, the DJ, he was doing his thing. Found some white folks hanging out with the black folks. Okay. Man, you talking about hot. It was a different kind of heat up there, man. Everybody sweating. But everybody was looking good though. You know, it was a whole lot of good looking ladies. Fine ladies. It was like bite week on steroids, tell the truth. Oh yeah, them oysters was busting. My first time having oysters, they were pretty good. Back up in the club, we ran into some people from my home state right here. These little boys doing their thing. Hold up, pause the video. These little boys were doing their thing on the street for real. And I know they getting paper because look at this little boy right here. He got on a Gucci belt, nigga. I don't even have a Gucci belt. You feel me? Shoot, get back to the video. Yeah, we went up to the convention center. That's where everything was going down, the Essence Fest. Man, it was swole. Everybody was looking good in there. They wasn't sweating in there. They were looking good, smelling good. Is trying to get some free stuff, so he's filling out stuff. Oh, just the ceiling to the casino. They brought a band in there. They was getting down.
Come on, tell your baby mama, come get these shoes, okay, baby? You heard me.
Baby, you heard me. Yeah, that's Harris Casino. Back to Bourbon Street. It was super swole. This was like Friday. Super swole then. I know Friday and Saturday was crazy. That's Gerard right there. This is like the end of the trip. We hanging out on Bourbon Street, kicking it. Yeah, but I had a good time, man. Essence Fest, New Orleans. Yo, they showed us a good time. Can't wait to go back.